Hello guys, it's me, Alexander here. I'm going to give away three Nerf toy figures. They're not really merch or anything. Because I do not have merch just yet, so. Yeah, I'll show you them around. So, come on. Okay, and these are what I need. I'm looking for the look. And if you're in 20 years, yes, they are very challenging. And some of them have fallen off of this shelf. Yeah, they already have names, but you can even name them on the internet. So, yeah. Moving on to. It does have some blue, but I can see it. There's often using a little light. There's this. Hopefully I'm going to fix it with more color than I have anymore. There's a fox color that I don't know what happened, but every time I do a roof or box, anything. Here's a brown, there's different parts of it, brown and stuff like that. But the bigger version of it, totally broken. Here we have this one. This one. This one. Pretty sure this one, I'm not really sure. I got this one. We do have some parts that I'm getting rid of. We're getting rid of the parts. And stuff like that. And then we're making some rings. And by the way, hey, I'd like to show you this. Put the camera down for it. These guys. This is the one I'm talking about. I was talking about in Golden Scars episode 1 or 4, I was thinking. This is the one that doesn't really roll over, but it looks like the looks like it to me. Well, it kind of doesn't roll. Yeah. That's not all. That looks like everyone. These two. Oh, yeah, I forgot these guys are hidden. from work and so yeah, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it. So yeah, I can make some keychains of your profile, the character. I'm making some keychains for me, so I have 19 keychains. So comment down below if you can't, if you want me to make a keychain for you. Bye. I'm gonna end this video now. Bye. See you next time.